The purpose of the Green Team is to give students an opportunity to put action behind their desire to do something for the planet. It gives us opportunities to work with the community and educate, as well as create projects to share and to participate in nonprofit organizations like the North and South River Watershed Association. We also do a rain barrel project in the spring with the North and South River Watershed Association, where we decorate a rain barrel and it goes up for auction, and all the money raised goes towards the North and South River Watershed Association. 11/15 every year, it's America's Recycles Day, and for the last few years, the Green Team and I, we've been working to quantify what the effect of composting here at Marshfield High School would be in our cafeteria. So we do a couple of baseline studies, what is the normal day's trash, and then we go down and we can compost for a few days and see how much overall trash we can eliminate by removing food waste. It's usually about 20%, and we got something between 18 and 24% when we were doing it.
Okay, so today we are collecting the baseline for our data by weighing how much trash we have without composting, just to see what the difference would be when we compost tomorrow and Friday. So now we're just gonna weigh the trash bags individually, and then I'll write down all the numbers, and then we'll convert the newtons to pounds when we get upstairs.
So currently we've been working in the greenhouse, growing all kinds of plants and vegetables, flowers, and we're also working on holiday cards, as well as thank you cards, Mother's Day cards from recycled paper. One of my favorite projects was Rodney the Ram, the actual life-size ram of our statue made out of plastic bottles. It was a great way to educate the population at Marshfield High School about how many bottles we use in a week, and we converted that into a piece of art. We do a lot of upcycling as a way to remind people that resources can be used multiple times. In years past, we've done cleanups on the Molly Walkway by CVS in Marshfield. We've gone to visit other schools to see what their green teams are like. So it's always interesting to see what things the students are interested in and see how we can create opportunity for them to explore that.